Yeah, Josh, you throw some tunes on real quick and turn off lights and let's get that screen up. I'm going to do a little walkthrough.
All right. Can't go by with 50 Cent.
Kick it off. Let's go.
I don't know what you heard about me.
Dollars out of me.
There he is, the gold medalist, everyone.
I know it. Soon to be off the champ.
What was he thinking about up there?
What's up, gang? It is BJJ Super Fight Night. It is going down in just a couple hours. We're almost there. Just getting the setup before the action starts. DJ's getting all set up. Like, we go full out for these shows, guys. We put a lot of effort in so the fighters can have a good stage. Big shout out to Kyle Sleeman for all his work on putting together a wicked fight card. And we should have some good fights tonight, guys. Come check it out. And make sure, last thing, Oshawa BJJ Open, guys. We're throwing our first tournament. Make sure to check us out in July. All fighters will be back there. Black belts can get in for free tonight, but I can stay put here.
Yep.
Just people are gonna start rocking in.
I'm facing a grade 9 now. So it's
like you said, it's like full grown men every day.
Yeah.
It's nothing too great.
Like, right? You see where I let him grab a single leg and I'm like, my coach.
He went like this.
I know.
And then he just turned and went head and arm.
Yeah, because I was up 8 points in wrestling. Like, if you go past 10, then it ends the match. But we need to pin for the team award.
Oh.
So I let him grab a single, double unders, flip him over, pin. Done.
Easy.
It was good. I love it.
It's like
great. Now it's just offset. So now offset is going to be like the challenge, because that's when the real wrestlers come out.
They got a chance to get in the top of the
material.
One guy
I got to fight tooth and nail to not accept those points. That's where the fight and the excitement comes into play.
You know what I do? Do whatever you got to do. Thank you for something.
Really appreciate it.
Thank you.
How many Boost of Juice, man? Boost of Juice sponsored this video. Like, this thing slaps. It's like some steak, cheese, like thing. I didn't buy it. My mommy bought it. I'm happy.
I didn't even know they made food.
You didn't know they made food?
No.
It slaps. It's like a panini wrap thing. I don't know. And then I got the Boost of Juice, like the smoothie. It slaps.
I got a poster for you to take back to your gym when you leave. Just because it is one of these ones. A couple things just before I put over the floor. Let's give Kyle a big round of applause for the match. Other than that, I'm going to hand the floor over to Kyle real quick. And we start right at 6 o'clock. You guys know the rules. The DJ will be down there. Maddie Buller is our announcer, wherever he Matt or Pearson. Sorry, I got two play-by-plays. You guys are both, I love you both the same.
Cool. Okay, so rules. IBJJF rules for your belt color. OJA, same thing. No reaps, no heel hooks. I believe there's one no-gi match in here that I said, yes, you can do heel hooks. So please remind me. If you don't, then there's none.
Yeah, definitely remind me.
Yes, that's it, yes.
I call it.
We're all just here to have fun. It's just open mats with some music and the community behind you. Okay, any questions? All right, let's fucking rock.
2-0, baby. Let's go. That's how we start the year.
Guys, today from Large Martial Arts compete on this show. We had a great showing. We went 3-0. My first boy, Brody, had a no-gi match against a very competitive guy from Cal Samrat here. And he won by points. And then another boy of mine, he competed in the purple belt gi division here. And we threw him in the last minute. He just found out this morning after doing a heavy leg workout today that he was gonna have a match. So he came, had a really good fight against a really tough purple belt, and he pulled off the armbar. And then myself, I just fought a very tough opponent in Joe Thompson, and tough guard. He had a tough guard. He was really working his grips, and I was having a little bit of a hard time breaking those grips. And I was just waiting for my time. I was waiting for about a minute left to pass his guard, and that's what I did. Passed his guard in the last 30 seconds, actually, to win by points.
Cal Samrat Super Fight event number 3 was off the chain. 28 super fights tonight with 7 black belt matchups. A lot of submissions and some of the highest level competitors on in Ontario. And they put on a show, that's for sure. They didn't disappoint.
Great night, good fights, good sportsmanship all around. Subscribe to the channel, more consistency, more Luke, you know how it is.
Oh, let's go.